This is a love song different from most love songs that I know. It's a love song about Joseph Mary Plunket, who married his girlfriend Grace in the chapel of Kilmainham Jail on the morning of his execution for his part in the rebellion of 1916. Just a simple song called Grace. As we gather in the chapel here in old Kilmainham Jail, I think about these past few weeks. How will they say we fail? From the soldiers, they have told us we must yearn for liberty. But all I want in this dark place is to have you here with me.
For we must say goodbye.